Yeah, but at this airport it's uncontrolled, so you don't have to ask for any clearance or anything.
Oh, that's cool.
You just tell them what you're gonna do, so let all the other airplanes around know what you're doing.
Okay.
So. Give it a little prime. See which key works. Yeah.
So all this is the radios, ain't it?
Yep, GPS and radios.
Okay.
And then it's gonna beep in a sec. That's the autopilot doing a test, but it's gonna be loud, but it'll.
Okay. Your headset's on. Hopefully you can hear me. Hopefully it's a little quieter. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright, good. Yep, so bring your microphone down, put it right in front of your mouth. Yep. Alright, good, I can hear you.
Good to go.
Yep. Auburn has a kind of bad headset, so I don't know if we'll be able to hear her very well.
Okay. Thumbs up.
There's the autopilot. Says, oh, it works great. I want to listen to the weather, see what the wind is.
Observation 2-0-1.
Oh yeah, that helps.
Zulu weather. Wind 2-3-0 at 1-3. Peak gust 2-6. Visibility more than 1-0. Sky condition clear below 1-2000. Temperature 1-9 Celsius. Dew point minus 1-0 Celsius. Altimeter 2-9-8-3. Remarks. Density altitude 6,700.
So if you guys have any questions or anything, or if you feel uncomfortable, just let me know.
Okay.
We'll come back. It's going to be bumpy up there. I like to think of it as being in a little boat.
And okay.
When the radio comes on like that, it doesn't really matter.
Okay.
So you're not going to be, they won't hear anything you guys say. It's just when I press this little trigger up here, they can hear what I say, but.
Okay. Oh, that's not the machine gun switch, huh?
Yep. Yep, we have a little barf bag too if you need. If you're gonna throw up.
I don't need that.
I've had a few people that.
Oh, maybe, I don't know.
Turbulence. 39er, 39er, X-ray, 10 miles south, inbound for touch and go.
And if you need to adjust the volume, you can adjust the volume on your headphones on the knobs on the sides. Too loud or quiet.
Yeah, that helped. Good. Yeah, I'm glad you said that. Much better.
Star 480, Julia Papa, departing runway 15, straight out to the south.
Horsetooth over there?
Yep.
Good.
Hopefully it won't get too bumpy over next to the mountain. course as we go further west. Yeah. We'll try and fly over it though. We'll see.
Yeah, at least like to see the lake a little bit.
Yeah.
But that's your call, man.
Yeah, we'll see what it's like when we get a little closer.
Okay.
It's fine right here. I can always just turn back over.
Sitting out here on the hood of this truck, looking up at a caramel-colored sunset sky. Checking my watch, doing the math in my head, counting backwards to when you said goodbye. Well, those runway lights are getting brighter. Take off and fly, trying to figure out which one you might be on and why you don't love me anymore. Right now I'm sitting out here watching airplanes. Tried hard, done anything to make you stay. I wonder what you'd do if you looked out your window and saw me running down the runway just like I was crazy. But that fence is too high, so am I. So I'm just sitting.